there, on either side of those, is Arugula, which is good. I can't stop talking about new strawberry plants with all this bloom. I think there's about four in that little cluster right there, strawberry plants. So there should be a pretty good plethora of strawberries coming up, hopefully, all summer long. I don't know how strawberries grow so well. Oh, look, look at all these little seeds right here. Do you see that? Oh yeah. So I'm gonna get some of them real quick. What else,
guys?
That's pretty much it. I've got cilantro growing really happily right here. But yeah, look at this beautiful path.